comes now. Did I mention it was only a quarter of three? Alright, so these are 50 mile an hour wind gusts basically. Switch down to lower qualities before this.
I actually tried to record it 3 times. The storm just wasn't perfect. Now it's perfect. I have 4 minutes to videotape. But my camera battery is too low, so I hope it can record 4 minutes.
Last 10 minutes, I've been like lucky. The distance over there is completely grayed out. Sorry, water keeps coming everywhere on the camera.
That looks better.
I have it on the lowest quality move because actually this one's waterproof for rain, but it didn't. Whoa! Alright, taking the trash can out. And it's coming in again for the third time, the third front. This is a severe storm right here. It's severe. Now, moderate, because all of over there is just grayed out with rain. It's amazing. Off the next 3 minutes, I hope this is really cool as well. Because this is really strong right now. The microphone is really soft, so it's probably sounding like I'm whispering. And I'm not whispering, I'm actually yelling to the camera. School bus is going around, this kid's getting out of school. I just got out of school actually. Little thunder strike, what it looked like. It's still pretty damn dark, actually. Excuse my language, but it is. It's 2:15 p.m. No, 3:15 p.m. And it's pretty dark. 2 minutes, 10 seconds left for this section of the video. And it's still going strong a little bit. Set the trash can, almost knocked it over, actually. It looks like it's flooding the parking lot there because it's built on a decline, so it almost looks like a swimming pool to even out the terrain. As you can see, it's darker over there now and lighter over here. On shrubs, because it's so strong, it's like looking like it's like supersonic or something. And it's picking up again now. Now it's really picking up because now we're getting 65. It's picking up. It's almost hitting my Chuck Taylors because I couldn't find any rain boots, so I had to use my Chuck Taylors to do this job. Not such a good shoe when you're trying to record severe rain like this. And like I said, it's still coming in bands of rain. Is now picking up. Parking lot is flooded. 3 minutes, 45 seconds left on this section of the video. A little bit of lightning and thunder. And a lot of wind and rain to this cold front coming in because my hands are freezing. It's November 30th, 2010. That's probably why my hands are freezing right now. And the storm is still going strong, so I'm going to have to make another part. Okay. Part 3. Still going strong. Also, the heavy rain has actually left, and unless it's coming in still. I looked at the Weather Channel briefly, but it kept freezing from digital static, so I could barely read what it was saying. It said that there was a tornado watch for this area until 10 p.m. tonight, Eastern timing, because we're in Georgia. I'm not from Georgia. I'm actually from New York, and I wasn't able to go to that tornado in New York. I didn't know it was coming, and yeah. So far, it's coming from the northwest, heading southeast. That's good. And as you can see, all the leaves have been piled up. Little brown spot in the camera is where all the leaves are. It's picking up now. Now it's heading that way. It's weird. A little bit of lightning, a little bit of thunder. The rain is really strong. Cops just passed by and nothing more to say. I think it's actually done because all of it's moved that way. And I'm speaking random now. Just speak. Still gray. Still means rain. Been saying that for a little while now, so I'm not really too sure. I did go up to around 60 miles an hour, 65 miles an hour with gusts because the bands of rain.